It's the P Plus Radio. You chilling. It's Friday. The nigga said no right technical difficulties. We got Miss Bree Bree in the back doing her yoga. Shout out to Air Monks. So it's Friday. A brother said, a guy said, a fellow soul in the universe said no to the trappings of my insecurities, feeling safe, and the corporate ladder of what I feel the government is bringing us as a people. We feel weakened, our ability to see self and what we do. A lot in one breath, I know. Long story short, my brothers just said, yo, job, you wanna fuck with me? This is what I got to offer. This is my availability. You've been going against that for a minute. Now I'm standing up for myself. Other job is me realizing I want to be working with you all, the people listening, the people enjoying my voice, my mixing, my videos. I want to indulge the conversation on things that feels transparent and growth in all we see, all we talk to. For I love entertaining. It is very enjoyable. Air Moss is confusing the fuck out of my listening ability, so we're going to get to the mix. We'll be mixing some newness. Enjoy while I'm here.
Oh.
We in post now. We are like in post. Post recording. I have put in my 10 hours of work into this restaurant endeavor. Shout out to all the beautiful ladies, beautiful co-workers, and the forms of men that I find no attraction towards, though you inspire me to stay on the hustle. It is still very weird getting off so late at night, though you all may never understand how late it really is, or how loud my feet are aching in agony. Though some say it's for the money. Some say it's for the opportunities to do what you want to do. Though I find myself really learning things I probably should have been learning. Should have, could have, would have. Things that I wish to learn at a younger age. So that's why I appreciate this daunting energy that I'm putting on my time into. So while Mr. P thinks, reflects on the hard work I'm doing to enjoy the entrepreneurship of being a broadcaster, or broadcast, to enjoy broadcasting this beautiful energy and sound waves of the P Plus Radio to you all, enjoy my mixing, for I am truly all over the place, learning on accepting the fact that I stutter. P Plus Radio.
Just
Actions why I sit up in my trench coat, up in the moonlight saying what's the hope. Hope with this mask on, white people go go for these other peoples. I sit in the shoes for a mile or two to the seat that I do. With that S cool it with the beginning, you see smiles and newness. Put up everything in this deal like checkmate, and it's a blackjack for the 21 actions, actions for you. See, that ain't part, no loss, lost like oh yeah, see, you are awesome, love, that's reality, trick, all of you, see, and they kick to the face, to the gut, from the spirituality, putting in the game, what, with the you know the combos of this mental reflecting, like, again, put in the input of frames, frames, breaking your frames, blue turret, aims, aims to the no gains, gains for the gray eye, for the mental mind, I done seen it with the time, now you know how I put it in the program, oh, the future, without me soldiering into the gas of this present moment, so the seed comes with me and put it with 1, 2, 0, speed.
Some jamming-ish. Shout out to Joe Budden for I Love Your Song Bites. Joe Budden, the shots, all of it. It is very exciting to listen to. Even though I'm watching it, in the irony of the whole podcast experience. Short little intermission will be brought to you by Mr. P. Sitting thinking, meditating. I got a lot on the brain with no desire to explain. So just accept with I the desire to, even for this second episode, to get in the motions of things as I failed to do last season, to speak into existence what I truly want. I am learning to be on the grand scheme of things, realizing that I literally just clocked off of work, blessed to be given with a ride home by the queen herself, humbled to even allow the view of all to see I get a ride, feels amazing on my own egotistical path. As well as, I will say for myself, caring less to feel emotions in the weirdest way that seems to feel. Ironically, saying it out loud, it comes with a lot of clarity. For I feel I was, ironically, ironic again. There was a thought in my soul, there was an enlightened awareness in my cranium that I was putting way too much attempt into being understood. Be it I am understood, I'm understood, it's amazing, it feels great. Be it I am taken with a acceptance of confusion, I guess watch and learn for who are we, who are we all. I am an intense, difficult, long-term invested person in the forms of energy. Disclaimer. I am no pimp. I am a Mac in the mind with a fucking big ass K at the end, a big ass C, second last, an A, second first, and an M. Double, triple size for the beginning. Raise up that frequency for I, a little shy for the time that I, looking in the self in the mirror I, feel real good inside like I, saw what you do when I do what I do, it's chilling in the safe house, cool, smooth, cool, with the brothers in the loop, mad that I assume, please, doing what I do. Naturally still chillin', smoking on the green. Queens. Saying hi to P, what you doing? There's even need for the time that I wanna be. You being me. I say yes to Yoni.
No, Yoni busts an eye for the course of knowing
that I have that factuality of knowing that the head of a sexual. Is unable to see the cherry growing ocean. For all I know, when the man is approaching the hills, the control kills you.
No. Thank you.
time, my time, up in my eyesight. I had it with the time, but I dream of my mind just to sleepy decline at the time that I want my blood rain and die. Looking at my eyes with the time to see that do a time, but for me it's to be a G. She got it.
Had a nigga put the fix for the road that trouble. Hip up the chest, getting down for the battle. And it's down all in the moonlight. I wanna smoke it, I'm feeling right. I wanna smoke it, I'm feeling the light. Poking talk these speeches when I write. Spinning sexes, lust of
this. I wouldn't make any impossible demands. Nothing you would be unable to give me. But first of all, I shall carry out your request. Then we would all be very happy. And what would you do for me in return for this great service? Do in return.
Say rah, rah, rah. Hey, people, what we gonna do? I got these girls in my loop, and we can deal with them too. All I include in my motion, just to be real with this motion. And we all up in this cloudy shit. Are we even a smoking? You can look at my mind, see that I'm crossing grounds. The smaller the bit, but you got you feeling like you rhyming with me. All in this sentiment, give me all you want, and I'll give you all I got. In this clever little plot, to be smart, undercovers with the art. From the top of a tree, with the lock that you broke when you came to fuck with me.
Don't
you see that you fucking up my energy, fucking up my frequency, fucking up my mind. When you kissing on my neck, tingling down my spine. Your vibe.
Radio, P Plus Radio, 1P Plus on SoundCloud. for the new mixtape, Mapping, 1pplus.bandcamp.com for the mixtape that's coming out called Trenchcoat. This song is off the mixtape, SoundCloud exclusive, Mapping. I'm gonna install this one out for it. This is a good song I enjoy making. To close it out too, I will give y'all the honest transparency of truth, and I am doing this all spontaneously. That is the best way I will allow you all to feel the desire to support what I am doing, for it is all from the soul. All straight from the soul, all straight from the spontaneous energy of investing itself. So, to include more thought into that, I will give you a conclusion to my second episode, for I really want to continue the energy of just releasing these. I put a lot of investment in waiting to put these things out. What's up, Miss Bree? She comes in mid episode. Huh? You're what? Gotcha. Well, what people? We got a special guest, Miss Bree. I realized that in me enjoying putting these episodes out, I harbor too much on what I feel and some of the expressions of what I do. So this time around, we're just gonna put them out, get the main theory on hand, allow the desire to indulge more to be in the present moment versus the replay value. So with that, I will say shout out to the Breaststrokes for putting in the work. Shout out to the beautiful ladies that inspired I to look at self with ease, actually. It was the first time to be in a nice little flow of consciousness as well as enlightenment. For usually it's just more of like a loving feeling. Sometimes in the worst days it's a want feeling. Today was a mixture of joy, a mixture of strong enlightenment. As well as, I will say, shout out to the acceptance of this being the entrepreneur full-time in the mindset of investments. I'll give this universe self and the mirror easily this time. We'll say very easily this time. I'm not afraid to
Look
the gift for the friend with the insects. Spend for the newness. This is the winner's best. Yeah.